Dobermans are devil dogs. False. Dobermans are great family members that are very affectionate and loving, but they were known as the devil dogs by the American Marines and were in fact their mascots. Dobermans earned this name during World War II in the Pacific, where they used to go ashore with the Marines and flush out the enemy.